Hey, Brett, where are we going, buddy? Brett.
Was he sleeping?
Brett, where are we going? To the, sing the song. To the... We're going to the mouth of the big two-hearted river. Whee! With Alec and Brett.
Yay!
And Big Brett. Yeah. We had a nice day. We're actually on our way up to Tequamanon Falls now, heading down a lonesome road. And stick with us. We'll show you the trip. Say goodbye, guys.
Goodbye.
Bye.
See what we're doing?
Walk on your own.
Site number 16 up here at the number 2 at the camp of the Two-Hearted River. Alright, we're off to go check out the water. There's the kids that are behaving like they normally behave. Hey, little animal. Sun coming through the trees like that. Looks beautiful. Look at the way that looks. The mouth of the big two-hearted river. Long shadow of late day here at the mouth of the two-hearted river. From the Two-Hearted River, right there. Say hi. That's why. Hey guys. Floating down the Two-Hearted River, heading for the mouth. Just starting out. It's gonna be a nice little trip. 4 to 6 hours down to the mouth. Brett, take care of the fun. There you go. This sweet concoction is smooth as molasses.
Nothing to do. Breathe all day.
Steer, Brett. Steer right side hard. Right side hard. There you go.
We had a great time here at the mouth of the Big Two-Hearted River in just outside Newberry in the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. Brought along Brett Maynard and my son Brett and his son Alec. And we couldn't have had a better weekend. We did some great canoeing. We got the weather was fantastic. We met a few nice people along the river. And just all in all, it was a great trip. Tomorrow we're going to head up to the Great Lakes Shipwreck Museum up by Paradise, Whitefish Point, and we went to Tequamanon Falls on the way up here. Just been a spectacular trip. Hope you've enjoyed it. And as we always say, this is Rob and we'll see y'all on down the road. All right, Brett, that was a good time, huh?
Oh, it was a great time.
We had a nice time here at the mouth of the Big Two Hearted River, and maybe we'll see you again another day.
Yep.
See you later, Brett.
Yeah, see you later.